go looking when the fox is already in your face. Brooklyn, we're in the building. We back. We got long head Mark Brown in the building. I'm trying to tell this nigga to assemble. I don't think he ready for what's about to happen.
Why do I have to purchase this and it already says free?
Told y'all. Give me 5 minutes. I was gonna be back. I was gonna be back. It makes a lot of sense. But what don't make sense is you.
Why are these are free? Oh, I gotta get him to level 23 to get this. Oh, okay. Now I get it. They're free for me, but I gotta get it.
Y'all, I'm in the building. I got my brother Mark Brown with me. Anybody trying to do their intros like we do our intros also. We taxing y'all ass. Let's go.
What level he on, dude?
About to get started, y'all. Alright, you on Avengers initiative mark?
Yeah. Right. Damn, nigga, it's my nigga Thor powerful.
Man, that nigga weak, bro. That nigga weak sauce. Huh? What? Alright, y'all, what I was doing, I was leveling up Captain America last night. Me and Mark Brown, that's who, he started with Thor. I started with Cap. I've been playing with Cap, Captain America and Hulk back and forth. Let's get him in the party. Because when you realize he a hoe, you know, you gotta help him. You know what I'm saying? You gotta help a hoe named Mark Brown. It's only right. All right, Mark. There you go. Man, me and this fool for the, we was wrecking shit last night, man. About to give a motherfucker stars and stripes. What is nigga, man? He using that McDonald's connection.
I just...
No, you didn't.
I'm already on.
You ain't in my party.
How you gonna tell me?
Cause I'm sitting here looking at it. It's a, he's not here. He's a hoe. You finna beat some ass, boy. Are you using Hulk?
I'm not using him.
Look how big he is. Look at that ugly ass mug on his face.
I said I was not about to use this nigga.
How you just gonna bam on a goddamn computer like that?
They keep putting me as him. I don't know why.
Probably realize how garbage you was and they tried to help you out.
Nah, nigga, you garbage.
Aw, bitch. Man, we go one-on-one. They got one-on-one on this bitch. I'll fight your ass, bro.
How do you think our new Avengers
is?
She is a natural. You think she's
there
safe?
There you go.
What time Cassidy coming home?
Yeah, nigga. You know who this is, nigga.
Labor Day? What the hell Labor Day mean?
Labor Day means... Labor Day means it's a stupid-ass shit.
That ain't that ain't no day for us.
Ain't no day for no nigga.
Yep.
We still gotta work. Ain't no day for no nigga.
And what's so crazy is, shit, we gotta work every day just trying to survive. So, shit, what the fuck?
Right, so what does
All right, y'all, here we go. Mark Brown ready. He got his Thor. Man, we played a mission last night. Our power levels did not add up to it. We beat it. But, man, it was tough. All right, we're gonna stay over on the eastern seaboard right now. For right now, we're going to do all the lower level missions on the eastern seaboard. I got Janae a little blig rolled up. You know, she. Man, I done caught up with that man Thor that quick. Man, I'm good, Mark Brown. Hey, y'all, we gonna see if we can.
Yeah, no.
We're going to see if we can jump in with some other people. We tried it last night. Well, if we can't, we'll run it by ourselves. We good running by ourselves.
Ooh.
Hey, baby.
I go to the store. Got something.
Hey, Mark, what you cooking tonight, man?
Yeah, I don't know.
Nope.
Shit, I ain't got to go to work tomorrow. So I'm like, hey, yeah.
So we're going to give them a little longer stream tonight, huh? Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Let's fucking
hell
go.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Like that shit. What happened? Got a longer stream.
I ain't got to go to work tomorrow, so I'm good. That nigga Brett said, yeah, don't come to work tomorrow. I'm like, damn. Why you gotta do me like that?
Don't you fold your arms, Brett.
Why you gotta do me like that?
Commander Hill has asked for the Avengers' help.
This motherfucker's stupid as fuck. Like, nigga, you asking me about a fucking blunt, and I just said the same shit to you. Like, nigga, you took the blunt in your purse. Fucking idiot, man. Like, God, motherfucker. Dumb as a brick. I just gave you two blunts.
I'm sorry.
How the fuck you fucking lose two blunts?
I'm attempting to locate the shield agents and will update your HUD shortly.
You high as a kite. Don't even remember the two blunts that I put in your purse, dumbass. Yeah, sometimes I feel like I just want to tombstone her in that motherfucking casket.
Man,
should be pissing me off. I don't want to use no skill point right now. I'm saving all my skill points. Fuck that.
They just told me how our gear is available.
Yeah, I know. I just seen that shit too.
I don't have any high gear. Yes, I do.
I don't have none either.
Yes, I do. I thought.
Oh, you know, you can upgrade your
Yeah, whole square. You upgrade.
Yeah, do that shit. I always do that.
Yeah,
bro.
That's why I got. That's why you think my power level is the same as yours. And I just started playing with Cap.
Alright,
where we going
you,
first?
I'm right behind you, nigga.
Alright.
It don't matter where you want to go, nigga. I'm right behind you.
Attack formation!
I did not try to do that.
Shit.
Hey, there go, dude, right here.
Hit him hard and fast.
Fuck this robot up. Oh, robot, you gonna come at me like that? No. Bitch. Ass.
Get some. Next. Oh, we fucking hit, bro. Alright, let's go there. Now. Yeah, this shit going in, man.
This team will not be easy to neutralize.
Let's take this.
One of our shield allies nearby could use some help.
Oh yeah, we did this one last night, okay.
There is a chest with special resources close to your location.
What the hell is going on?
Defeated.
Man, Cap ran in that bitch like a G. Let's go, Cap. Where my health at, Mark?
I'm right here helping you, right here behind you. This is gonna
hurt. One of their agents is down.
They don't make them like they used to.
Man, let's fucking go, Mark Brown. That's how you do it. Captain America's so solid, bro. All down your throat.
Yeah, before she left, I twisted two blunts and put them right in her purse. And I said, I got two blunts there for you. Don't worry. Where's the two blunts? I don't see it. Nigga, look. Got a lot of shit in your motherfucking purse. Look.
They've been having their whole life in them motherfuckers.
My god damn.
I can infiltrate their security system.
Don't let them intimidate you.
I love how he catch it. And watch how he throw that. Look, he throw the shield. And when it come back to him, he kick that bitch. And that bitch go crazy. Gotcha, bitch.
Oh, I need those. What the fuck?
Weapon. Hulk Buster. Iron Buster.
Head for the terminal so I can get you inside the lab.
Die. Hold on, we need to get inside this room. Get them up there, Mark.
I just hit that bitch. Wow.
I'm up here now. Access denied. How do we open that bitch, Mark?
I'm trying to figure out right now.
See y'all, I love these little puzzles like this. It say access denied. Alright. Last time it was something so simple. I can't break none of that. Gotta be something. All right, it's four nodes. I see four nodes.
Oh, here, hey, these right here.
Come on.
See them right here?
What?
I already stepped on one of them. Where the other ones at?
Oh, I see it. I stepped on one too. And here you go, a fourth one. A third one. We need one more. Good shit, Mark Brown.
Aim has arrived.
You did it. Oh no, I thought we did.
Right, did it work?
No, we gotta redo it. Alright, step on yours.
Alright.
I stepped on one.
I stepped on one, that's two.
I stepped on another one. I'm gonna step on the last one. You gotta be back here. It's back here. Oh, where is it? I just had that bitch.
I stepped on it right here. That one already got stepped on.
There's one more. You gotta be up top somewhere.
See. There you go.
Got it. It's open, Mark. Let's go. The fuck is in here?
Oh, why can I not hit this nigga, man? How did you get in?
Oh, is the door open?
It ain't open no more.
Yeah, it is. It's right here.
Where?
Around here.
Oh, I'm over there.
I'm bringing them out.
I'm over there.
Get this nigga off me, man. Damn, she punched the shit out of that.
Multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminal. You can't let them. AIM is trying to remove me from their systems. The shutdown protocol is progressing. That helps, thank you.
I'm moving to see.
Security system. That helps, thank you.
Oh,
The shutdown protocol is progressing.
Hey, where did this thing come from?
The nigga hit with that hammer.
I'm inside AIM security system.
Go get A, go get
AIM
A.
Has initiated their shutdown protocol. I've breached AIM security network.
That's all she wrote, kids.
Let's go, Mark Brown. Where you at?
We got this shit over here. Alright.
I'm at the elevator. Hey, you turned the corner, the nigga hit dead in the back of his motherfucking head.
Kidnapped shield agents are fighting AIM forces. Help them.
Man, he can't fuck with Cap, bruh.
I'm kinda disappointed it's over.
There are the agents. Help them defeat AIM.
Fucked him up.
The agents are safe.
Man, let's go, Mark Brown. What? She was ridiculous.
Oh,
I've sent Commander Hill a rendezvous location to extract the shield agents. Well done.
Good shit, Mark Brown. Oh, they gonna level up like a motherfucker, nigga. Hey, level up, nigga. Hey.
Got new gear? Oh shit, I got new gear.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing now.
Oh shit, this shit's to a level. Oh, no, no, no.
Oh, I boost that bitch up. Ooh, okay. Man, I done skilled up. Let me go ahead and do this too.
Oh yeah, that's just build my shit up right there.
That ain't do shit.
That's good. That just build everything up I needed. All right, cool. Yeah, shit just build up everything. Damn, now I'm over here with the shits now. I sure do.
Alright, y'all, let's see what mission we're gonna jump into. Alright, let's go over to the. Let's see what we did on the Eastern Seaboard. Mission complete. We done did this. Alright, here we go. You ready, Mark?
Yeah, hold on. Damn, you on level 12 too?
Man, I told you I've been keeping up, man. I'm trying to keep up, you know. Shit.
Hell yeah. Oh, shit. It powered up real quick.
Man, I'm telling you. Double teaming the air. Here we go.
After this, I'm gonna use the girl to search for urban areas to search for.
Some have been sent
to Jersey City. It's imperative Thor right here at level 12. Then level up Iron Man and all them. The Hulk's already level 7, so I don't gotta worry about him. Not just the girl. I gotta pick the girl.
Yeah, I'ma do Thor. Hold on, who you doing, Miss Marvel or Black Widow?
Miss Marvel.
The big hand hoe.
I'ma I'm gonna level her ass up. Because right now, I'm already using her right now with fucking with Hulk, so might as well.
Mm-hmm.
I will scan the area for AIM signatures and update your HUD. Be on your guard.
Well, I can level up Hulk anytime I want, but I'm gonna level up Hulk later on. When I go to the campaign, I can just run through it.
Yep.
There are Inhumans caught in a standoff up ahead. Backup has arrived. Protect those Inhumans.
We are not alone.
Damn.
Slap the shit out of him with that goddamn hammer. Oh, they froze me. What the fuck?
Crushed his ass.
Enemy down.
Ooh, shit.
Where's my bomb? Hostile.
Hey Mark, I got this move. I can run up to a motherfucker and do a Sparta kick on their ass.
I sent their location to your
Sparta kick. I said Sparta kick. Man, I'm gonna kick the shit out of somebody, bitch.
With gear close by. Head for the location I sent you.
They do not
neutralize the watchdog's unit.
I like fate.
Shit.
Agent is down. Another bounty hunter is down.
On my way, Warren.
I weaken.
Please, get this.
Still got a few seconds.
The Watchdog's team has been defeated. Excellently done. I've located captive inhumans. They're being kept in portable cells. You'll have to break them out. There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful. Inhumans need you. Hurry. There they are. You'll need to destroy the locking mechanisms to open the cells.
This nigga slapped me from the...
You good? Crash another bad guy.
Mark, hey, we fucking these niggas up, bruh. Bruh. There's no fucking way we doing this. Hey, the concept of this game is so fucking dope. Oh, look at Cap. This all we've been asking for. Real Avenger fans, real Marvel fans, this all we've been asking for, man. To be able to just, go, Cap. Oh my goodness. Look at Mark Brown. He threw. Look at I got you. Gotta bust him out of here. You saw that? It's wartime. Catch. Look, it's still going. It's, watch this. Watch this, Cap. Watch a bad Cap here. Watch it. You saw him kick it? Oh my goodness. Watch this, Cap. Good shit, Mark Brown. I know. Look how big she is. Let's go. Hey, me and Mark Brown running this shit, man. Mark Brown actually know what he doing with Thor.
Alright. Time to change.
Excellent. The bounty hunters have been purged from Jersey City.
Jeez, see what I gotta do. Love gear. This one. This. See if I can help. See if I can help.
Alright, John. Let's see. Let me upgrade my player. Mark, I know that's what Mark doing right now. Oh yeah, I love Cap. Look at this. Look at what I got now. 17. Look at that. 15. Let's see. This one. Cryo injector. Range power deals cryo damage. Okay, so I can freeze a motherfucker with that one. Okay. I'd rather be able to throw something and freeze somebody. Oh, 11's gone. 11 and 12's gone. Then when I get... Oh, man, my power on 14. Are we moving? Cap on level 7. That has no perks. I don't need that. No perks. Okay. 18. Which one? Alright, we'll load this one. Okay. Alright, ooh, let's see. I think I got the highest one on already. Okay, huh? Why you said it? What happened? What you do?
I set the little piece of cookie down for her to pick it up and put it in her mouth. She gonna pick it up and try to put it in my hand and put it in her mouth.
Just maxed out my body armor, need to power 20.
Me too.
Damn, this nigga Thor's is stupid right now. Alright, I'm gonna change him. I can't.
You see what my power on? Look at my power.
Yeah.
Look at me. Look how strong I am.
Damn.
Bruh.
Select me a different one.
Alright. Who you going with? Who you going with?
I'm going with Miss Marvel.
Alright, Mark Brown going with Miss Marvel.
I gotta get her.
Open that door so I don't get. You close that?
Mama told me.
She on level.
Nah, she good. We chilling. I forgot how to change characters.
Her gear is garbage. Gotta get her,
Hey, Mark Brown, how did you change characters?
Where it says, select hero.
Where is it?
Slash campaign. It's right there. It says select hero slash campaign.
It ain't right where. It ain't on my screen.
How would it? It says it right here when you,
they're
right, select hero slash campaign.
Hold on, let me hit. Oh, I forgot to hit continue. See, Hulk, he on level 4. Cap is higher than Hulk now. Cap is my highest.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go with Black Widow I'm gonna go with Black Widow since you running with Miss Marvel.
Yeah, you
gonna run with the ladies.
Thor on some other shit right now. Thor with the business.
Alright, accessing the war table. We're gonna see. All right, we're gonna start in Utah. All right, let's see if we can start in Utah. Yeah, we're gonna start in Utah. All right.
All right.
Here we go, y'all. I'm running with Black Widow right now.
Commander Hill, AIM's been spreading their lies about the resistance for way too long. It has to stop.
Let me see what I can do with Black Widow. Poisonous lies with the truth. She ain't as strong as my Cap or Hulk, but
as long as that network is in place, they'll control the narrative.
Jarvis has identified several AIM satellite hubs that control their communications.
I see what you're thinking. If we can take one out, their network would collapse, at least for a few hours.
We'd be able to send messages to the entire resistance.
Temporarily. So we'll have to make every word we broadcast count.
We don't have any weapons strong enough to take out a satellite, so what's the play?
The satellite is connected to Earth by a massive space elevator. That's how we'll get up there.
Oh no. Why does it do that?
The first thing you'll have to do is acquire the launch.
It made me get captain.
Space elevator. That'll be risky.
It'll be worth it, Hill. The resistance is still fragile. We need a way to organize our forces.
That's weird.
Open lines of communications will be critical.
I don't know, nigga. Damn, I'm hungry as a motherfucker. You got cap?
He made me get it. Hold on, let me see. I'm gonna lead the strike team. Back out. I don't wanna do this with Cap. I messed that all up. Hey, Beefcake.
Sit down while you eat this soup.
Mama funny. Alright, I gotta get back in there, Mark. I hit the wrong fucking button.
I'm in the main menu right now.
So, oh, wait,
let me go to the store. Hold on.
All right. How you doing today, Chris? Pretty good. How about yourself? All right, let's run over here to Sydney real quick. What happened? Yeah, I'm on PlayStation right now, boy.
Over here.
Hey, what you got for me?
Yes,
I get some good shit. Faction rank increase, okay. Yes, I get some new stuff. What can I get? I wanna get some dope. Targeted shield, payload, chance to range, critical attack, activated shield, payload, okay. Okay. Ah, man, I don't play no Fortnite at all, bro. You'll never catch me playing Fortnite right here, bro. Should I get this? Excuse me.
Nothing this time? That's A-okay. Welcome. Hey, I promise I won't stare. Too much. You're just so gosh darn amazing. Oh, darn. Maybe next time?
How is it a reward if I have to pay him?
Best day of my life.
I'm so confused about that. Don't tell her that. You know I can't stand you right now. Yeah. The end, no more. You do? Oh. Maybe she was just confused. Nah, them motherfuckers ain't thin. It sounds nice though. Sound like it's about to be a fight in there. Don't mock her then.
Okay, we can move anything out.
You leave that baby alone before she get upset with you. You too. Man, Mark, join them. What you doing? Over there trying to eat them. Trying to eat them brownies and shit, man. Put them brownies down, man.
I didn't keep putting the ass on the
road. Hey, Avenger. I got a job for you.
We just waiting on Mark to get his ass in here.
They always trying to put him in his hole.
Just change him when you get in the match. Why they got this man head at that man waist? Come on, bro.
Oh, they got you as Captain America. Oh, now the girl.
Everything you need?
I'm not sure what else I'd even ask for.
Good.
Yeah.
You need something?
No.
What's up, nephew? Hey, tell him he in for some. I'm playing with Black Widow. Well, I was playing with Cap. But I'm finna change it. I'm playing with Black Widow. Mark Bryan, he playing with Miss Marvel. Yeah, I done got my Cap. I got Cap powered up. Oh, bro. You gotta see my Cap, man. Hey, make sure you request Thor and Captain America to be our companions, since they the strongest. Bitch, you know we can do that, huh? Alright, here we go. We're gonna do this fugitive holding facility. It's right in our power rank, so. Hey, babe.
Oh, sorry.
That's all right. He's smiling, yeah. Baby. All right, let's go. Now watch how quick we power up, Mark Brown. Let's get it. Yeah, we running with. I'm running with Black Widow. Hey. Gotham City.
I got Miss Marvel.
Gotham City.
That new Batman can get fucking garbage. I just know it is. I just have a feeling it's gonna be garbage.
Garbage. Man, how did I know what you was about to say, Mark?
Because you look garbage.
Ah, that's cool. Oh man, I'm breaking stuff.
Are you breaking shit over here?
Man, you heard me? Man, hey, tell him, just wait. The new update, when Spider-Man drop, man, I'm gonna be running around with Spider-Man. You know, PlayStation people get Spider-Man, you know, as a extra character.
Oh, for Avengers?
Yeah.
Oh, they just fucked up.
Alright.
Damn.
Here we go. I'm gonna go ahead and launch the mission.
They should have put Black Panther on this motherfucker.
It's so hard Avengers. To get teammates on here, so hey, look who we got our teammates on.
AIM is closing in on their position and we need you to rescue them before they're overwhelmed.
Since I use Cap, I brought Cap with me.
And defend them as long as necessary. We will extract them when AIM forces have been eliminated.
Cap is my main character. Cap and Hulk. Since Mark Brown took Thor from me. And don't know how to use him.
Nah, you don't know how to use him.
Man, I'm powerful than you and I'm lower level. What you talking about? I don't know how to use him. Man, my power is on like 20. Your power is on 14.
Never.
My cap power is on 20.
There are inhumans called in a standoff up ahead.
All right, after this, I'm gonna show you.
Never. Let's get serious. Damn, that one punch. You're
done. Let's go.
Shit.
Uh-oh. Let's go, Widow.
Hey, she what the business.
Let's go, Widow. Nice.
We got company.
Okay, she's tight.
Yeah, I like Widow.
Don't look at me like that.
I wish I would stop fighting and get along.
No, come after me.
And I feel like she feels like Tomb Raider to me.
No, right?
All right, let's handle business, Mark.
Backup has arrived. Protect us in human.
Yeah. Come here, boy.
That's something in your eye.
Oh my God, Black Widow is awesome.
I know, right? Awesome.
Hold on, y'all. Gotta let something going on over.
They're safe.
Where you at, man?
So I give y'all health.
That was an easy mission.
I know, right?
Good job, Avengers.
Let me power her up real
quick.
You saved
our people so they can fight another day. The resistance will surely succeed with you watching their backs.
I gotta power her ass up right now. Fuck that.
Oh, I got basic stuff.
Power your monkey ass right now.
I ain't got that. I'm sorry.
I ain't get nothing. Not yet.
I don't know how many missions we could do with this low. We this low level.
Yeah, I ain't get nothing with her.
Yeah, me neither.
Yeah, I ain't get shit.
Let me see what because a lot of these missions like it require our levels to be a little higher, our power levels to be a little higher.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna check out the Badlands. Alright, here we go. We got one right here. Select difficulty. Hey, y'all, I'm putting it on challenge 4 for Mark Brown. Oh. Oh, shoot. This is gonna be funny, man. Mark Brown finna get beat so bad.
You trying to put it on hard and shit.
What, man? I'm trying to get some, like, better gear and stuff, man.
Commander Hill, AIM's been spreading their lies about the resistance for way too long. It has to stop. It's time we replace their poisonous lies.
Look at his face.
Their satellite array is vast. As long as
look at his face.
In place, they'll control the narrative.
Face.
Jarvis has identified several AIM satellite hubs that control
Captain
their face.
I see what you're thinking. If we can take the
right.
Network would collapse, at least for a few hours.
We'd be able to send messages to the entire resistance.
Temporarily. So we'll have to make every word we
oh, look at that. His face is messed up. All glitched out.
The satellite is connected to
look at that.
Massive space elevator.
That's how what you look like.
Is it glitched out on your screen too?
Mm-hmm.
You see, it's making me be Cap again. You gonna pick Thor?
I ain't pick Thor.
You know what I'm saying? Are you? Because of our power level.
Oh, damn.
It changes based on your power level.
Damn, dude. So... All right, hold on. Damn. I gotta be Thor. All right, man.
Told you ain't powerful than me, man.
Powerful.
Try to tell. Man, your power say 14. Mine say 16, man.
My power level's better than you.
I'm better than a god. What are you saying?
Nah, man.
I'm freaking Cap. What'd you say?
My power level's way better.
Hey, baby. Hey, my baby. Fat face. Pink feet. Ooh wee. Y'all, this one about to be a good mission. Wait till y'all see my cap in action. Avengers! Assemble! Man, I love this shit. Alright, here we go. Oh, we got Hulk and Iron Man as companions.
First thing we'll have to do is acquire the launch code for this space elevator. That'll be risky.
It'll be worth it. The resistance is still fragile. We need a way to organize our forces. Open lines of communication.
Iconic mission. Challenge 4 difficult. Oh, Mark, we finna get our butts whooped. Well, you is. Well, I'm pretty strong, so.
Yeah, you ain't strong.
Bro, what? Well, why is my power above yours?
Well, nigga, that don't mean nothing.
It don't mean nothing? Alright then. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I can't never get credit, man.
That don't mean nothing.
Let's go to character menu. What's your melee rating on with,
I don't know, I gotta see.
Alright, go look then. Yeah, dude, I'm hit the touchpad. Yeah, see? Yeah, look, he waited too late, bro. Wait, he's playing. Here we go. Oh. Alright, Mark, let's go.
Or something, I think.
Yeah, mine's right. On 3.
Let's go get those launch codes.
See, am I just destroyed that? I gotta go over there and get some more.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
I need all that.
Don't let them intimidate you.
Oh,
man, motherfucker. Oh, these niggas strong, Mark. Oh,
you said you had them.
These niggas strong. They level 24.
Oh shit.
It's one hit.
Thank you.
Damn.
Oh, yeah, guy.
Bruh, I try to save you. Get hit behind. Come on, man.
That's me. I'm that god you talking about watch out for. Man, I'm running through this bitch like it ain't nothing. Let's go.
Yeah, you got it.
Yeah, you see me?
It's your lucky day.
Look like they taking you down, not me. Look at that. I'm the cap. Choke slam. Hey, how'd we get in here?
Not bad at all.
How to get in this bitch? Where you at, Mark?
Oh. Over here flying with Captain America.
You ain't flying with me? Hey, come over here and smack this door open. Hey, do your job. Oh, what is that?
Oh, stuff. Just some stuff.
Who running?
That motherfucking robot!
Yeah, you saw a fox right there. I run too. Why the big ones always come for me? That nigga Mark. It's on. Say nothing else about cat, Mark Brown.
Excellent work. Extracting the launch codes now.
Time for an elevator ride? Alright, that's what's up. Yeah. What's up, gaming channel?
The elevator is controlled by a multi-point authentication system powered by 3 junction boxes. Jarvis will need control of them to fake the authentication to get you inside. Why can't it ever be easy?
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby. Sir, AIM is now on full alert. You should expect heavy resistance at the transport center.
Watch out! Take him out, Mark. The harm room? Gotcha.
Before they shut the thing down entirely.
Here we go.
We can't let them shut down.
Let's take these guys down.
Yep, I still got it.
Resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
Junctions keeping the security system locked down so Jarvis can get inside. AIM's gonna try to kick him out, so you'll need to keep their forces at bay.
Thank you.
control of a junction. They're trying to leak out Jarvis.
Down you go.
You have to get aim off those junctions. The more junctions, the better. Keep at them. Jarvis is gonna start now. Ones and zeros he's spitting out seem promising, but we need to keep control of the junctions. The elevator have been disabled. You're clear to go, Cap.
All right, this is it.
One super long elevator ride coming up.
Man, all kind of shit was going on.
Scratch another back.
Come on, come get on the elevator. Hit the button, hit the button.
A warning, sir. This is going to be a rather rocky ride.
Everyone hold on!
Incredible.
No telling what kind of defense this satellite has. We get in, set the place to self-destruct, and then get the hell out. Clear?
Crystal.
Detecting multiple enemies coming online now.
What's the plan?
Glitching like a motherfucker.
Find our way to the central hub and overload their power systems.
Find the console to open the central hub's doors.
are not alone.
AIM really likes redundancies, don't they? They do. You gotta take everything down or that satellite will stay up.
Oh, shit.
Standing by, Cap. As soon as you take the satellite out, we'll send out a message as wide as possible.
Power overloading across the station.
Yes! Take that!
I got you, Mark. Come hit this, Mark. Come hit this. It's gonna take two of us to blow that shit up.
Okay.
Yeah, when I pull it out, you gotta hit it. Alright, look, come on, come hit this, Mark. Go home, guys.
Diverting all power to maintaining station integrity. The communication array is beginning to fall apart. We're able to transmit to our outposts on the east coast. And soon the world.
Cast out!
Damn. One shot killed me.
Thor is down.
Thank you.
Out.
What? Bro, what is hitting me? It's some flying thing. What? Yo, this shit is wild.
Oh my god.
They pissing me off.
I'm in some trouble here.
What is keep shooting me?
Got you covered.
We got destroyed.
Oh.
that.
We got destroyed right at the end.
Detecting multiple enemies coming online now.
What's the plan?
Fight our way to the central hub and overload their power system.
Find the console to open the central hub's doors.
Alright. It's on now.
AIM really likes redundancies, don't they?
They do. You gotta take everything down or that satellite will stay up.
Hey, Captain America is so glitched out with his,
As soon as you take the satellite out, we'll send out a message
outfit.
As wide as possible.
Trying to hit it. I'm down that quick.
Thanks for the assist.
One
damn
shot. What's shooting us? Bruh, something is hitting me one time.
Power overloading across the station.
Nobody's gonna pick me up. He's just sitting there watching me. Hey, come help me get C. We're gonna have to do this together. Hey, baby. What's up? I need help over here at C.
I'm trying to get over there.
Why are these niggas not coming to help me? Ho, bring your bitch ass over here. Hurry up, hurry up!
The communication array is beginning to fall apart. We're able to transmit to our outposts on the east coast.
And soon no.
I'm going to be. I may be. Hey, we got to knock this last one down because that thing gonna keep killing us if we don't.
So I'm trying to get there. They keep fucking me up. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
I'm by myself.
Oh my god.
Shit, he got
bro.
Both of us. He got both of us. Pull that bitch open.
Oh my god. These flying things, man.
I'm pulling it. Oh, got a secured area. Okay, we already got it.
Communication hub compromised. Station disrupt imminent.
Get ready to broadcast.
Get out of there. It's about to blow.
It's not an option, guys.
I'm out of here. Help me get to the elevator. Come on. Let's go. I made it. I made it. Oh. Oh, everybody wasn't there.
Fucking Hulk, man.
An asshole.
Just run. Run. Run.
Cannot be in vain. Keep it together, Avengers.
Come on, let's go. Run. They gonna die.
Jarvis, broadcast the message.
Certainly, sir.
This is Captain America. To anyone out there resisting the tyranny of AIM, to everyone who's scared or doesn't know where to turn, the Avengers are back.
And we won't let you down.
We won't let you down again.
Yeah. I think y'all did that already. This is maxed out.
All I gotta do is max
that out. What?
And then what else? I gotta max these two out. This thing's powerful.
Well, why you ain't more powerful than me though?
Nigga, my melee is 300. My defense is 175. My heroic is 533.
I ain't even finished power mine up.
My range is 211. this? Oh yeah, I want that.
Man, look at my power, bro. I'm still stronger than you, bro. I crush your ass, nigga.
Stop the defense. Cool.
Alright, y'all know what it is. Make sure y'all subscribe, turn the notification bell on, man. I'm about to get on up out of here, man. I'm gonna be back though.